Marvin Humes and Alex Scott have been announced as new hosts on KISS Radio. The former JLS star will present the mid-morning show every weekday from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m., kicking things off with an hour of old-school anthems. Listeners can enjoy a double dose of Marvin across the week as he also takes the helm of a new 1 p.m. to 3 p.m. show on sister station Kistry, airing straight after his Kiss show Monday to Friday. Following a successful stint on last year's Kistry All-Stars series, sporting legend and presenter Alex will join Kiss with the weekly showcase of her other true love, music. The 39-year-old, who recently went public with her relationship with singer Jess Glynn, will be keeping your weekend moving with her Super Kistry show every Sunday night from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. Marvin's new shows start from Monday, April 22, with Alex's starting later that week, with the first one airing on Sunday, April 28. Speaking about his new job, self-confessed Kistry fan Marvin, 39, said, "I am buzzing to become a part of the Kiss family and cannot wait to be back on the radio sharing music that I love with listeners. It's such a brilliant way to connect with people and to be able to do that on the station I've always loved and listened to. It's an honor." Alex said, "Everyone knows that I love football, but music is just as much a part of who I am, and I'm thrilled to be back with the Kiss team and digging into my collection to share some more old school anthems every Sunday. I'm hoping to carry on those weekend vibes all the way into Sunday night and setting everyone up for the new week." Kiss content director Rebecca Frank said, "Not only are Alex and Marvin phenomenal broadcasters, but they also carry a deep passion for the music and bring the vibes and energy that the Kiss brand is all about. Get involved." Marvin and Alex will join the likes of Strictly Come Dancing star Tyler West, who already presents a weekday show on Kiss from 4 p.m. The 28-year-old is in a relationship with 22-year-old EastEnders star Molly Reinford, who he met when they both appeared on Strictly in 2022. During her time on the show, Molly was paired with dance professional Carlos Cu and made it all the way to the final, losing out to Hamza Yassin and his dance partner Jovita Gistal. While Tyler was paired with Aussie dancer Diane Buswell and bowed out halfway through the contest, but both he and Molly were on the subsequent Strictly Live tour last year when romance blossomed. Opening up to Fabulous magazine, Molly revealed it was Tyler who made the first move and asked her to go on a date when the year was over. She said, "I suppose it developed towards the end of the tour because we'd spent so much time together and we were really good friends. The tour was so much fun. We were just doing everything together and it just progressed from there, really." Follow Mirror Celebs on TikTok, Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube and Threads. Do you have a story to sell? Get in touch with us at webcelebs@trinitymirror.com or call us direct 0207 29 33 0033.